come from? What is our purpose?
We're so close to answering the most meaningful questions.
The surprise is in the story.
We do a tracking shot this side for this.
Action!
This particular screenplay is about who made us, where do we go afterwards, and how valid is that?
Prometheus has landed.
Ridley and I spent months in hashing out story, going around draft after draft and finding our way to the story.
This is this road.
It's not a prequel at all. It's an original science fiction movie that sort of trades in the same stock but really focuses on the story.
We're gonna get beautiful light in 1 second.
Ridley Scott is a workhorse. He stays at the table.
How far would you go?
It's a new story.
To get what you came all this way for.
New characters.
What would you be willing to do?
A new venture.
Anything and everything.
What's really great about this particular screenplay, so much of it is based not on speculation, but on walking around the truth of what there may be out there. I've got a fantastically good cast, which I'm very, very happy with.
It doesn't really get much better when it comes to a director, a crew, and a cast.
The performances and the world that you sort of enter with all these characters feels very real.
There is Noomi Rapace,
Logan Marshall Green,
Idris Elba, Charlize Theron, and Michael Fassbender.
This is so special. We get to wake up in the morning and walk onto a set that is incredible and have Ridley Scott direct you.
I am Meredith Vickers, and it's my job to make sure you do yours.
I'm sitting on the James Bond stage. I could park 2.5 747s in here. This is only one stage of 5 stages. This, of course, is the biggest.
A superior species, no doubt.
The one thing that did blow me away immediately are the sets on this film.
Not by just definition of the scale of sets, but it's about the very grand ideas and notions, elements that will make this story tick.
Big things have small beginnings.
They want to explore, then go further out than anybody else has been before.
The characters find an establishment which is not what they expected to be. A civilization, but what we find in it is very uncivilized behavior.
What's that?
You need to stay calm, okay? Come in, Prometheus.
It's right outside the goddamn ship.
It's a story that stands on its own.
Everybody back on the ship now!
Various forms of biology and biomechanoids. There's quite a few elements in this which are pretty unique and break new ground.